Oh, I need some food. I'm going to this awesome store. Hey, dude.
Oh, sir. Hey, what's up, my man? How you doing today? Well, can I offer you some $10 cheese, my man?
So, yeah, I came here for the cheese. Specifically, the cheese.
Okay, that's going to be $10 and 2,000 likes on the video, please.
You came here for the cheese. I came here for the cheese.
That's a code word.
That's your safe.
Wait, please, behind you. This is a robbery. Listen, wait, please. It's my first night of the job, okay? You got to understand. I went homeless, okay? I had to sell my baby.
You know what?
I got to make money to buy him back.
I'm taking this.
Please. No.
What is that?
Don't look at that.
Have you checked your security cameras? What is that? Right there.
My house. It's a house
cat. That is not a house cat. You're lying.
That's a house cat.
That is not a house cat.
Listen. Listen, please, sir, I can't do this to me. I need this job.
I'm taking this.
No, please. Please.
No proof.
Not today.
Hey.
Please.
Hey.
No.
No witnesses.
What? Hey, no, please. No, please. He's my security guard.
He's gone.
He's going to protect me now.
This was just for a TV show. I just totally did not notice the cameras up there. TV show.
Really?
Yeah, you're going to be famous.
I'm going to be on
famous,
TV?
Famous.
I'm going to be a star.
And cut. What's this over here on your camera? Right.
Sir, your eyes, though.
You do not have a cat. Do not talk about my eyes. I'm sorry. I'm grumpy today.
They're like just amber orange. Holy moly, those are beautiful.
What?
Can I see those eyes closer?
Can I kiss one? No.
Can I kiss an eye?
No.
Okay.
I haven't had my daily dose of cheese, and there's a vicious-looking cat in your back room.
It's just a house cat. It's fine.
Are you sure? You should go check on your house cat, then.
Really?
Yeah.
By myself?
I'll watch you through the camera.
Okay. If you say so, sir.
And this is not my store. Welcome, customers.
Hey, no, please.
There's no customers.
Please.
This place is a mess.
Well, I mean, I just work here. I don't, you know. Okay, can you see me on the camera? I should be peering on the camera soon.
Yeah, I see you.
Okay, there's a cat here. What do I do? Hey, it hops.
It's
wrong. Oh!
Did you?
It hit my throat! It hit my throat! I can't breathe!
Are you sure that's your cat?
No, it came with the building!
Hey, hold on.
It's a building cat!
Hold on. I'll grab you. No. How do you navigate this room?
You just gotta go through a freezer.
Okay.
Help me.
I
can't breathe.
I see it.
My throat has been collapsed 4 times.
Gotcha!
Thank you. Get me out of here.
I'm part
Sir,
of the
get me out of here.
Rescue air people. Why is it singing?
That's how we attract customers.
That's not your customer noise. That's definitely him. Wait, what?
Oh,
wait.
What's he doing?
He's trying to leave.
What's he doing? Well, it's a cat. That's what we want. We want to get it out of here.
Okay.
It's like a raccoon.
I'm going to lead it out the front door and scare it out, you know? Hello?
Okay. I am going to build the cat. Whoa, what's happening?
It just teleported.
What? To where?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know. It's somewhere.
Oh. Okay. Here's what we're going to need to do.
Yeah.
Come back to the counter. I'll explain it all. Okay, stay there.
Okay.
Stay here. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So right here. Yeah.
Okay, listen. So I think what we need to do is I caught Santa Claus like this one time. It's a fishing net.
A what?
A net.
A fishing net.
Like with a pole on it. Like, yeah, you can scoop it up.
Okay. Okay.
So we need to make a net. Okay.
We need a net.
Yeah, if you get a net made, that'd be great.
A net.
That's a clarinet.
Oh.
Well, maybe we can fit it in there, though.
Yeah, maybe.
And then it'll get stuck.
Yeah, let me see if I got a fishing net.
I'm just going to look around just a little bit.
I got a banana.
Oh, that'd be perfect.
Oh.
We can heat a slip on it.
Okay, there it is.
Okay, so yeah, put it on the ground.
Oh,
what was that?
He's right in the ceiling. He loves bananas. He's biting. Watch out.
He's got rabies.
He gets you again. He likes the roof. It's okay.
Oh, he's in my room.
Oh, you just need some coffee. Wait.
Yeah.
Hold on.
What? Hey, are you putting me in a trash?
No.
I'm getting up. That's it.
No, I got a better place for you. Oh. Hold on. It's just some.
Yeah, get rid of that. We can't let my boss see that.
No.
Okay.
Wait, I thought you were your boss, huh?
No, I work for someone. He can fire me, and if he comes in here and sees this, we have to get the cat out.
Oh, yeah.
If my boss comes, mister, I'm going to be fired.
Okay. Okay, carefully, carefully. Hey, buddy, do you like cheese? We got lots of cheese. We got bananas.
I can't get the banana. Ow! Fine, glued to the ground. You glued the banana to the ground, fine.
He kicked me.
Oh!
Wait, I'm outside? I can see from outside. He's stuck on a shelf.
Yeah, I'm in the freezer. I need help.
That's not a freezer.
What is it?
I don't know. It's like some type of giant cooler, right?
Okay.
What if we get him in there?
Okay. Oh, lure him in there with like a soda.
A soda. Okay.
I'll put a soda in there. Cats love sodas, I think.
Get a ketchup. The ketchup. Oh, he
punched me. He got rabies.
He's stuck in the ceiling. Wait.
Oh,
he's punching you in the head.
Oh, man. Oh, ow.
Okay, he's coming over here.
He ate me.
He's coming over here. And come on. Over here, buddy. Oh? Come on.
He wants to leave.
No, he can't. Wait, that's what we want. But we got to capture him because he's rabid.
I'm outside. I'm coming.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, this cat's impossible.
I think we need to call animal control.
No, we just have to, we have to wrestle him in. Okay, Spyro, on three, we're going to grab your gun thing, beam, and we're just going to ghostbuster him.
Okay.
Ready? One, two, three, go. Put him in.
Get in there.
Uh-oh. Get in there.
Wait, what?
Oh, great.
No, he went to
the
ceiling.
We're back at the roof.
Yeah.
We got roofs, cat roofs again.
Well, usually these buildings have creepy little attics in between the ceiling and the roof.
That's where his nest is.
Nest?
He's nesting.
Is there little babies?
Probably.
Okay, follow me. I don't know this area, but look, proven fire extinguisher. We can go up.
Okay. Okay, right. That could work, yeah.
Right, like, oh.
Is it the roof?
That's the roof.
Oh, the roof. What's it look like out here?
He's up here.
I can barely see it. It's so dark out here.
Let me grab a flashlight, a bigger flashlight.
Okay, yeah, be my flashlight.
I need more light.
Yeah,
like
you
lots.
Need like six of them.
Oh,
there we go.
Yeah, see right there.
Oh, Spy, what is he doing?
He's about to leave. He's leaving. He's go. What if we just...
Whoa. What is he doing?
I don't know. But I think we're probably fine now.
Oh, cats in the building! Cats in the building!
Cats in the building!
Cats in the roof! Cats in the roof! Cats in the roof! Cats in the roof!
Cats in the roof!
Cats in the roof.
Okay.
Cats in the roof. Okay. What's the plan?
Pest control. I mean, animal control.
We need some kind of like... Yeah, no, we can't hurt it.
We're just gonna get him adopted. Let me call him. Where's your phone?
Should I? Phone?
Phone.
That's not my phone. That's my iPad. That's my printer, sir. I don't have a phone, sir.
I need a phone. Wait,
I don't have one. What do you want me to do?
Ooh, a hot dog.
Oh, what about cans and strings?
Yeah. That's how we communicate with the animal controls.
Right. Okay.
There we go.
Okay, so first we have to test it. So I'll stretch it out.
That's as far as it goes.
Okay, let me talk to it and see if you can hear me.
Hello, I can hear you.
Hello?
Oh, is this animal control?
No, this is Obezers. Who were you trying to call?
Animal control.
You got the wrong rope, buddy. You gotta put it on extension rope too.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, this is
the place, basically. Animal control has arrived on scene.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
It on out.
This is a very tactical scenario. Look inside the window.
Yep.
He's in the roof.
Yep, he's in the roof. Got to connect to the roof.
Okay, hold on. Stand back. Five seconds.
All right, breach.
Breach in. Stand behind.
Stand behind. Roger that.
3, 2, 1.
Whoa, nearly.
Yeah, and then we go in.
Yeah, I got the capturing crate here.
I got the poker.
Roger that.
See this thing right here? The poker. Okay. 3,000. You just go.
Yeah. That's a good way
to...
Oh, jeez!
I didn't know it was ready.
Holy moly! Wow, that really stung.
Yeah. All right. This'll work.
I have an idea.
Yeah.
See how he's in the roof? We'll slide the... Hold on. Slide the crate on his butt? I'm having doors problems. Door problems here.
There you go.
We'll slide it right under him.
Yeah, and then I poke him.
Yeah, poke him.
Like that? Okay. Oh, I gotta reload the poker.
And then I'm gonna slowly wrestle him down with gentle cats. Oh my goodness, he's fighting! He's wiggling!
He's fighting!
He's fighting!
Hold on, let me grab some other stuff!
Grab something quickly! This works!
That works!
Okay. Oh, jeez!
That's good!
Okay.
Hold on, I got this! This is
he's
called
in
the
crate!
Hoi-yah!
Okay. You working?
He's in the crate.
I broke the door! Don't worry,
take the doors off!
The doors are coming off!
I got this! So this is like an attachment. Have you seen Attack on Titans? Oh, that didn't work.
Yeah.
I need this again. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, he's kicking me.
Oh, help me.
Oh, no.
Do something. Call the police.
We are the cat police. Take this,
truck.
You jerk. He's attacking me. Oh.
Hit him with the car. Hit him with the car. Ow.
Wait, that's all we gotta do. Maybe he just wants some food. We gotta cook some food.
Oh my goodness, he came here for some delicious foods.
Okay, come back here. We gotta get to the back room.
No, donuts here.
Yeah, he wants home fresh grandma cooked soup.
This is a, what is this? Some kind of pastry. I got bread.
That's a ciabatta.
Have a ciabatta, idiot.
Don't think it worked. Let's go. We gotta make some soup.
Okay, wait, what about some of this?
That's pop.
He's gonna need something to wash the soup down with. Right?
Soup's normally wet, but yeah, we'll make a dry soup.
Yeah, we'll make a dry powder soup. This will be the base.
Okay, look, I got the ingredients. Fish.
Okay, I got a bucket.
Yeah, we stuff them together. We go bang, boom, fish in the bucket.
All right, let's get the soda in there. It's some kind of base, temporary base here.
Yeah, just like this.
Okay.
Bam. That looks like a soup.
That's looking delicious. Cats will love that.
Yeah, okay. We just got to get him in here.
Okay.
He's right there.
Soup's ready, right there. Sir.
Get inside. Get inside. Get inside.
I heard him do something. Oh, I see hands. I see hands and feet.
Hello? Okay, I got to remove your door.
Okay. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to warm up the soup on the stove, and then we'll just give the whole thing.
Oh, he's punching.
Okay.
Come on in. There
soup
we go.
Soup's on the stove. Soup's on the stove.
Oh,
soup on the
soup
stove.
Soup's on the stove.
Soup on the stove.
Wait, what?
I'm running.
Ow!
What?
This is a strong cat. Okay, do it again.
Eat the fish! Eat the
fish! No, not the fish! The chair!
Soda!
The chair!
Table!
The slaps. The punches.
Sorry.
This ain't working. I thought it would by now.
What about to shoot it? No. We cannot resort to that. I'm not shooting and punching cats, Spy. What was that? Is that a taser?
It's a taser! It's not doing anything, though.
Everything's ineffective. You know what we do?
What?
We just leave. We lock the building, say my shift is over, and we just let my boss handle it.
Yeah, I'll meet you out front.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Okay, roger that. Just follow me through this freezer here. You still behind me?
Oh, I'm lost in the freezer.
Oh, that's okay. Just follow the path. You'll be out in no time, bud.
Oh, I'm so lost in here.
Put the microphone
I found my way out. Oh, yeah,
did
there
you?
We go. Yeah, hold on. No.
Clean up a little
bit. Yeah, I'm out.
You're out?
Yeah, I'm right. Oh, there's doors there.
Yeah, there's a door there.
Okay. We're leaving the cat back there. Totally nothing's going to happen.
No, absolutely not.
Yeah, look at that beautiful store.
It's amazing, isn't it?